Alright, we're recording. Hey gang, Andy here, coming at you with a quick book review for Grace Spiegel Mineta's debut book, My Japanese Husband Thinks I'm Crazy. And I'm pretty sure I just butchered her last name. Sorry, Grace. Really bad with names. So anyway, Grace started a Kickstarter campaign a while back to get some of her comics and stuff like that in an actual book format. So I backed her campaign, so I got one of the first prints of the book. So because of that, I also got a couple extras with it as well, including an autograph by her. You know, shine it off so you know it's legit and not just printed on there. So, and also I got a little custom thank you drawing by her. That's me right there. And it says, Andy, best of luck in your own Japan adventure. From one YouTuber to another. Thanks, Grace. Thanks, Grace. So, basically what this is about is Grace is a blogger who, that's how she got her start, you know, doing blog post entries about being married to a Japanese man and just the cultural differences between being an American woman, you know, married to a Japanese man. So, you know, like taking your shoes off and stuff like that, and among a bunch of other things. And I really like the book just because it, you know, the comics are great. They provide a very, just kind of a lighthearted take on the whole, just being a foreigner in Japan and stuff like that kind of deal. And in addition to comics, it also has some blog posts in here as well. So some of them explain like what certain Japanese words mean and things like that. But also some of them cover some really, you know, hard topics like the emotional cost of blogging is one of my favorite ones. Her first experience at an onsen, which is a Japanese style bath, Japanese style public bath, I should say, and just a bunch of other ones. But those are the two that spring to my mind automatically. So it just it's really a great read if you really enjoy watching like videos about Japan or just interested in Japanese culture and stuff like that. I would definitely recommend buying it. At the time of this recording, it's only available on Amazon Kindle, so I'll put the link in the boop-a-boop below for the Amazon Kindle version of this book, but when paperbacks start coming back out, I'll definitely update the link. So yeah, this is the Andy-san. Sign up for now. Thanking you guys for tuning in to my quick down and dirty review of the book My Japanese Husband Thinks I'm Crazy and watching my other stuff. Also, gotta thank you guys for liking, the thumbs, commenting, subscribing, and a few friends to the party. And hey, as always, we'll see you next time. Catch you later, guys. Bye.